Genesis chapter 37. Joseph, Jacob's favorite son from Rachel, is now 17. Joseph clearly loves him more than his brothers and makes him a coat of many colors. Joseph, being the youngest, is a tattletale. Often tell him Jacob the misdeeds of his older brothers. They hate him. Joseph then recants two dreams that clearly insinuates he will be bowed to by everyone, which adds peppery fuel to the accrued hatred. Joseph's brothers sell him into slavery and tells their father Jacob that he passed away.